this will not make you feel good right away. It tingle. It make you feel dry. It makes you feel that skin is excited. You're not feeling good like when you're putting the moisturizer. Keep doing it. Like the exercise, you hate the first day, you hate the second day, you hate the first week, you hate the second week. Then by the third week, oh my God, my skin now is strong. You have to give it time for the cells to wake up. Cells don't wake up like that overnight. You have to wake them up. Once your skin is strong, 6 weeks later, 4 weeks later, 2 weeks later, you got the world. So University of Michigan did a study, found out that retinol is one of the best anti-aging products available on the market. Unfortunately, it's not been used widely. It's like fairy dust. If you see product on the market with retinol, they have very weak concentration that really cannot help your skin. You really have to have the right concentration, 0.6 and up. The other thing that you need to do is you have to figure out what else I can do. The vitamin C active. Why vitamin C active is essential? Our cells are made of membrane, like a globe, like a sphere. In it is full of ingredients. At the center of the cell, there's a nucleus. The nucleus is rich with DNA. On the nucleus, there is 2 or 3 or 10 or 1 million keys. If you put retinol on the skin, retinol, think of it as the key that opened the lock. It goes to the cell. The moment it touches the receptor on the nucleus, the cell wake up and start working. Without retinol or retinoic acid, the cell's still sleeping. Vitamin C, on the other hand, protects the cell membrane. So if you're exposed to the sun, the cells resist the sun. If you have free radicals from pollution, from air, from toxin, from everything, it's gonna go attacking your cells to kill your cells. The vitamin C stops them. So vitamin C is essential for your skin to protect itself. If you put vitamin C on your face, just let's say put it on the right side, not the left side, and go in the sun after 5 minutes, you'll see the side where there's no vitamin C is more red than the side that has vitamin C. Vitamin C can reduce and stabilize pigmentation problem by making the cells that make melanin produce even melanin. And don't get irritated by the sun or your hormones. So from all the product under the sun that you need vitamin A active, vitamin C active. They call the group of vitamin C active, I'm sure you heard the term, antioxidant. You can eat them. It's good for the body, absolutely wonderful for your heart, for your lung, for your brain, for your muscles. But the skin doesn't get enough. We have to put vitamin C. We have to put vitamin A active. So, when we fight aging, we showed you the benefit of active vitamin A, vitamin C. The second important thing is how to protect your skin from the sun. If moisturizers are a myth, some screens are even a bigger one. Because in spite of all the technology of sun protection that we have today, we have skin cancer on the increase, aging on the increase, and sensitivity on the increase. You all know when you go to a department store to buy a sunscreen, you are familiar with something called the SPF, 10, 15, 20, 80, 60, 100, whatever it is. The word SPF is supposed to mean that how much longer the sunscreen can protect you, not how better. So you have to distinguish between those two things. So number 20 is supposed to protect you longer than number 10. Number 80 should protect you much longer than number 20. It's not stronger protection. Unfortunately, you sweat the sunscreen out. the sunscreen is also been rubbed off, wiped out. So most likely in 45 minutes, you will have no protection in your face. So you may have to apply sunscreen every hour for ideal protection. We want to create a safety. The high numbers that the FDA agreed that the number 30 is realistic. Anything above number 30 is giving people false sensation of safety. I put number 80 on my face, so I'm going to play all day long golf. I have protected myself. You didn't. Even the waterproof is going to give you long protection. So I created the concept as part of skin health, something called smart sun protection. Smart sun protection means, what is a natural substance God giving my skin the ability to protect itself? Melanin. So I created sunscreen with the melanin in it. And then I'll give you something to block the sun effect. If it's wiped off, if it's gone down, the melanin that I left in your skin will give you longer protection. That's not enough. Yes, I give you better sunscreen, but that's not enough. What's enough is, if any one of you is sporty, when a jog, go out, play golf, play tennis, do whatever, you have to apply on your skin before, 10, 15 minutes before you leave, antioxidants. You need to stabilize. We talked about vitamin C, protect the cell membrane, give prevent inflammation. So put your vitamin C or Q10 and vitamin C or the antioxidant in your face. Then put the sunscreen. Now go out. Your skin is strong, will tolerate the sun. We give you protection, will protect you longer. Now you will enjoy a better sun exposure.